3, 2, 1, go!
All right, here we go, folks. World record holder is out there, but Matthew Cogar is also out there and look for a time better than 12.33. Let's see if we can make it happen. Oh, my God! Matthew Cogar gets the world record by a bullet with an 11.31 after the adjustment. An amazing hit on that block from Matthew Cogar. Unbelievable.